When businesses innovate, it changes everything. The way we work, interact, and live. Innovation drives us to be better. Software drives business innovation, which brings the need to deliver software more quickly, efficiently, and effectively into the hands of our customers. So what does that look like? Well, a single developer builds a single app. It's not too complicated at first glance. A simple architecture, a single database. Maybe an issue here or there, but nothing our developer can't handle on their own. Then it's launched and changes the world. Except those issues are sometimes much more complex. For instance, testing can take forever. And that's only if the environment is available and configured correctly. If you get past that, sometimes the external systems aren't ready. But even if all those hurdles are cleared, once your app is being tested, getting feedback can be really unpredictable, maybe even unreliable. Eventually, everything checks out, and the app is ready to be integrated as part of the enterprise, where it gets more complex. Now, you need specialization to manage that complexity. IT is broken up into teams, each with their own skills, discipline, and technology, each of them vital to the success in running IT. When done properly, work flows between the teams to manage all the complexities and design apps for speed and quality. But again, this is just for one app and one developer. Imagine having a dozen developers with multiple apps being built at once. It leads to more silos of specialization, which often cause bottlenecks and delays. That is the reality of enterprise IT. Business demands speed and innovation, and the best way to speed up the silos is to think DevOps. To build a pipeline and treat it like a factory, so you can focus more on flow, eliminating waste, rework, and bottlenecks. Simply put, DevOps leads to faster delivery and higher quality. Having a lean mentality is key to ensure you have continuous delivery and integration between apps and enterprise IT. DevOps isn't just about creating a new, more efficient process for deploying better apps. It's about building and using a delivery pipeline to focus on delivering business value. And when it comes to the lean mindset, it's about continually improving how your team takes ownership of the business value they deliver. That happens through these pipelines. This results in smaller changes, which are key. They're easier to test, easier to deploy, and easier to maintain. Automated deployment treats infrastructure like code. Robust automated testing validates each change, and high-fidelity feedback comes more rapidly and fuels continuous improvement. When it comes to DevOps, no other vendor has the breadth of solutions to support enterprise IT than HPE. And we're ready to help you with your DevOps transformation. Learn more at hpe.com/software/DevOps.